myself, and I'll try to explain it to you. I'll give you a little run of water as we go anyway.
Yeah.
We'll go under the bridge, we'll go out to sea, and then we're going to go up towards Yarmouth. So you'll get a good view of the coast, and then we'll sort of dive off up the Scroby Sands, get lots of good time with the seals, and then we'll come back. Otherwise, it might be a trip. Well, there's a little bit of wind, you might get a little bit of a swell, which is obviously the wave action.
It's quite water raft.
It's all part of the fun. Flat day's boring. You want a bit of wave, you can decide.
How long have you been doing this?
This is my about a year, I think, now. Started last summer. Tanks, offshore survival, so all the oil rig workers and bits, they all train to like drive and use those lifeboats. Very strange old things.
In sock?
They just drop off.
Ah.
This side here, Lowestoft Haven Marina, so you've got a mixture of sort of pleasure, commercial, sort of general vessels in here. So, same boats at the moment, we've got some work boats tucked in as well. They often refit a lot of the wind cap boats here as well, so they're 90% of trade in the harbour today to service the offshore wind farms. I'll talk a bit more about them when we see some. Sometimes we get a lifeboat in here as well.
Mm.
You get some naval boats in here every now and again. You get all sorts of boats. This side is the Lowestoft Cruiser Club, so it's mainly yachts. These yachts like to cruise, and that's all private. Yeah, there's a lifeboat there. Just behind you. It's normally alright if we get kids on board. I normally ask them, like, what's your favourite boat or what boat do you want? There's normally a really nice one on there. But that's a wind cap. And that yellow one.
Wind cap one.
See a third bridge being built.
Yeah.
took some photos.
Yeah.
call though.
Yeah.
I've only my phone first.
can you tell Les you message him? So he fell in the river. Bye bye.
Still there?
Huh?
Are the peregrine falcons still up there?
Yes, we were just talking about that. Apparently they are. Yeah. We were just we saw one today. And then you've also got the most famous landmark in this town, the bridge.
Not the bridge. We love the bridge.
You don't like walking on the bridge.
It's only 50 years old.
Got Gulliver. Another famous landmark, Gulliver.
Yeah, we'll see Gulliver from the sea in a minute.
Yeah.
A less famous landmark, you've got the fuel bunkering station here, so Lowestoft can now fuel up all the big ships. I think it's got like a quarter of a million fuel, or sorry, a quarter of a million litres of fuel stored at any one time.
Wow.
That's all that is. To be fair, each ship will probably take that. Go.
Bring my car down, fill it up.
So there's a fuel shortage again, yeah, come here. I'll be cheaper per litre here as well.
Can you open the bridge up just to annoy people?
My dad's the one that lives on the bridge.
Oh, right.
He's not on today. So, well, we don't get a lift for us. We put bars down to go underneath it. But every now and again, we tag along with the big boat when they're going through and stuff. So that's always quite a good thing to watch. So there's not really ships in today. So I can't normally point things out here, but it's really tend to go with the whole, this is where they fuel up instead.